I'm hungry. All this turnover has led to supply shortages in the bases. Do you know how hard it is to find a banana? The depths are complete wastelands. Nothing around here seems to be the least bit edible. You'd think that everyone would take that seriously and repeat and respect the ingredient and food stock, but no. That wretched new recruit ate a whole shipment of bananas the moment I took my eyes off of him. From now on, I'm keeping my own supply. Glory to Master Khoga. I wonder if that's trying to imply we can feed them bananas and that's interesting. It's the right hand, right? So why isn't this working? You, back there, take over for a while. Huh? It's you? Again? So Link, you have had to follow me here. You just had to follow me here. Didn't you? I'm doing what you did. Exactly. But it refuses to work. You tricked me. I won't stand for this. You wasted some of my time. But no more. Bow to you. I'll beat you. And I'll steal that power back from you. Prepare yourself. Yay! I wonder if we hadn't taken out the other two first. He destroyed the bounce pad thing? Wrong thing. Destroyed the bounce thing. Or at least blew it so far that I can't see it. Me? Keep that up.
Thank you.
No, where'd it go? I don't think that did any extra damage to him. Fan plane will do me no good. I can't get it in the air. Now we have the shield. What do I do now? No other way for us to get past the shield. None of those hit. I ascend my way onto him? Doubt it.
Come
may have worked, I don't know. It didn't let me. What should I be trying to do here? What the? Yep, 20 arrows. Doesn't look like we're getting any more arrows from this stuff either. Thank you. Come on, Khoga. Hey, didn't drop him that time. Where'd she go? I know this is a little cheesy, but the game allows it, so... What the... Not you! Where the heck is she? Well, they got us that time. Range based off of me or based off? Definitely based off of her. That was our last arrow. I don't know if we have the distance on that or not. I don't think we do. Definitely didn't have this one. Probably make that work. really need more arrows. You fucking asshole! I wasted the one arrow we had. I honestly don't know what to do without it. Come on. I didn't see that going the way I wanted it to. Cannot hit the blue shield no matter what. So I have to hit him on the side. Get the hell up here. Come on, come back this way. He has to fall off this thing. Or we have to go look for more arrows again. No! Yeah. need another perfect shot like he lined up for us just a second ago. The one that I missed. He can get that close again. We can hit him with something. We can throw something at him. Not gonna get that close again. Maybe. I have to throw when he's coming at us, or it's not going to do us any good. Alright, that's three arrows. Did I use all my bombs? This place has too much sand. You're only winning because it keeps getting in my eyes. So I'm going to let you off easy again. That hunk of junk construct wasn't responding anyway. Change of plan. Operation Steal the Ancient Power is over. I quit. I thought that power might make things easier, but it's just icing. I'm out. Hey. We've been collecting a mighty power source, scattered all across this land, crystallized charges, and we're going to use them to restore an unstoppable weapon for the man himself, that magnificent one. Once we do, we'll grant his wish for the end of the world. So we don't need the power you stole. Our collection of crystallized charges is well underway. And the restoration of the final weapon is close at hand. We've already stripped all the resources here. If you want this empty shell, you can have it. I'm going swimming in the crystals. In crystals at the Eastern Abandoned Mine. No way I fly! Does he have a sled on the bottom of his? He has a sled on the bottom of it, doesn't he? Greetings. Thank you for driving out the trespassers. I overheard your conversation. You spoke loudly enough that it was difficult not to. The Eastern Abandoned Mine that man spoke of is most likely the abandoned Lanaru Mine. It is extremely far from here. You will not find stone guidepost to it in this area. I suggest ascending to the surface first. You may be able to find the chasm leading there in the region out to the east. There are two chasms in the region to the east that contain stone guidepost leading to the abandoned Lanaru mine. I recall a chasm on the land in the Lanaru wetlands. There is also one south of there, in a mountain village. There is one other thing before you resume your journey. My associate over there manages schema stones. You may want to ask for one. Woo-hoo. The Eastern Abandoned Mines the man spoke of most likely abandoned land and extremely permanent. Yeah, okay. I was hoping you would say something else. Oh, crap. Authorizer verified. Welcome. This was once a busy refinery where a great deal of zonate was processed. My task here is to manage designs for mining equipment. Please hold one moment. I confirm that there is a schema stone you do not yet have. Allow me to rectify that. Hovercraft. I will also prepare the parts required to test it via auto build. I am curious about one other thing. Do you know what AutoBuild will do if you have insufficient parts? AutoBuild will not be able to manufacture an object if any of its component parts are missing. But Zonate can help with this. You can supplement missing parts by using Zonate to mimic their form and properties. Keep in mind that they are temporary parts created by the AutoBuild ability. You cannot use them for other purposes. They will vanish when you disassemble the curation they were intended for. I assure you, they are useful despite their these limitations. I hope that you find your own purpose for them. So if we have the parts, we can simply auto-build it. If we don't have the parts, we can spin Zonate charges. And make. That's not working very well.